Alvin Dives, representing 80 Fitness. And as you see, guys, you have Freedom right here.
What's up, people? How's it going?
The man himself.
All right.
We're about to go crank some shoulders up here. We're going to destroy this delt. You know, Frisma will be talking a bit throughout the workouts, but you know, we're about to start with the shoulder press, with a machine shoulder press. As you see, the gym is kind of packed, you know, so we're not going to start off with dumbbell shoulder press. Yeah, we're about to start off with this. Three sets, 8 to 15 reps. All right, a real good exercise, especially to bring the mass of your shoulders, you know, and it's a real good pump as well. All right, guys, the first set, guys. As you see, 8 to 15 reps. Proper set. So Freedom is gonna go a plane and a half. Alright, so for half a rip, I'm going to freeze my
event. No, mate, I'm doing some of the exercise. Yeah. Hey, we'll give it a crack.
Let's go,
yeah, man. If I can't lift it.
Let's go, man. We gotta hit the shoulders hard, man. Here we go. Let's go. Second set, actually, it's two plates, man. That's some heavy weight. All right, here we go.
Rear delts here, get that 3D look going on, get this shit popping. So I'm just going to be hitting some rear delt raises just on the edge of this bench here.
Three sets?
Yeah, we'll do one warm up set. It's always good to get one warm up set.
Yeah, man. For sure. Yeah.
So the main thing with this is we're going to just be right on the edge of the bench, bending forward, right forward as far forward as you can. You just hands pointed downwards. Hitting those rear delts.
guys, the first set. 8 to 15 reps again. Next exercise for our shoulders is front braces. In front braces, mainly for our front down, right?
Front down. Yeah. Actually, you get a bit of when you get that separation going on the front down, it makes your traps look a bit bigger too.
Yeah, and also, I reckon it's one of the most important exercises when it, comes up the shoulders, all right? So first set, Bruno's going to crack it. Let's go.
Let's see, 14.
Heavy in front presses because I reckon front delt is one of my weakness spots again. So I'm just trying to get as much as mass I can to our front delt, right? Guys, this is our last set. As you see, I'm so tired. just keeping it simple today with the shoulders. I just came from work, so yeah.
Keep it simple, guys. That's the message here. Yeah, keep it simple.
Main important, the most important thing when you do front presses is about the contraction right of the front delt. That's what grows the front delt, and also, contraction, guys. Contraction at the end of the day.
Yeah, when you're up at that top level, you just want to catch the weight and hold it down. Don't just let it fall down. You really want to just catch that weight, feel the contraction.
Yeah. Guys, the next exercise is called the side lateral raises. I think it's one of the best exercises for your side delts, especially if you're lagging your side delts. Do side lateral raises, one of the best workouts. So Chris is gonna start. That's it, yeah. Come on, straight. Exercise is called the upright rows. I reckon upright rows is, you know, one of the main, one of the key exercises for our traps as well. You know, especially like, you know, when you bring the bar up here, you know, above your chest and you squeeze your traps. I think, you know, it's one of the good exercises for your traps and your thigh, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
So, who's going to start it off? Like me?
Hey, well,
should I start it off? Oh, no, no, no. The rest of the life, man. I'm going to talk to you because I'm going to bring it up. There we go, guys. That's it. I'm just joking when I say big girls need love too, okay? That's from Chris Jones, by the way. Thank you very much, Chris Jones. Okay. Alright, guys, my set. Alright, guys, and this is my last set. As you see, I reckon delts are one of my weakest parts. So I'm just trying to, you know, hit as heavy as I can and also as light as I can, as you see, you know. It's just coming up, but still, you know, I'm just trying to, you know, bring as much as man as I can before I cut, which will be really beneficial for me when I start my diet. So it's 91 kgs, 200 lbs, as you see. Alright, here we go. Upright rows. 12 reps, 8 to 12 reps. Pretty much gonna go on a light set, crank about 15 reps. He's just love, showing those love for those weights. Alright guys, last exercise for our shoulders, traps. As you see, you know, traps are one of the most important muscle groups, especially, you know, when you wear a shirt. I reckon, you know, traps should be seen. As you see, he squeezes, you know. It's always important to stretch and squeeze. Destroying them shoulders with Frisma right here, the man.
We killed it, man. We really did, man.
And yeah, man, you know, especially on Frisma, thanks, man. coming and working out. Keep in mind, you know, Frisma and I will be doing some videos in the coming year as well, you know, especially with Bronze Productions. He'll be shooting a video with me and Frisma, so it's going to be a real high definition quality video, right? Not like this one. And yeah, guys, you know, we need to show this program. Have you got any advice for people that, because, you know, the young guys and girls have been, you know, have been asking me about, you know, how to grow the shoulders, you know, how to like get it ripped and stuff. And just to give some advice for the people out there.
Yeah, well, definitely the key, guys, is keep it simple. Yeah. Keep like your volume up. You know, like for me with my shoulders, like something I've really brought up the last few years, like just getting the width on them, getting the caps on the delts. Just honestly, I'll do like 8 sets of like front raises and then like side raises.
Yeah.
Just smash it out.
Yeah. And also, yeah, I reckon, you know, one of the main important things is to keep every single exercise, you know, just simple. You know, just don't go overboard with it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
As long as you're putting in the hard work, you know, you're gonna get the results at the end of the day.
So. Exactly. And also, nutrition is the key thing.
Nutrition,
you know?
Yeah.
Post workout shape. All right. All the protein calories and carbs, fats. Get them, guys. Keep in mind, Frisma will be competing, so right? Will be competing?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe. We'll see.
All right, go like his page, Frisma Fitness, is it?
Yeah. Just Frisma on Facebook.
Yeah, just Frisma, go type it up. Hey, man, if you want to shred down and look like Frisma, even the girls out there, man. I mean, you know, if you want to get slim and trim, this guy's the man, you know. He's got the most important information. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share my videos. Show all your support for Fitness. On to the next video, guys. Take care. God bless you all. And we'll see you guys soon.